Thank you, council members. I'm opposed to the bill. I have experience in the past being out on the street. I work very hard. I recently, even after years of being off, just had to go back on just so I can save money. I don't feel that it's tough out there, and I understand the bill highly because I myself see everything cluttered on the sidewalks and everything and the people on there, and I'm amazed at how much is out there. I personally have not laid on the sidewalk yet. I have not laid on the bench. In fact, I am extremely tired. I have spent two nights just walking so that I can be safe. I try to work so that I can do what I need to do to get back off of the street. But it scares me when there's bills and things like this put into place that it's like, wow, you know. In the meantime, while I'm trying to really work hard, I'm being viewed as this person just because I'm experiencing a situation as someone that, you know, I wouldn't even know, you know, like if I got on a bench and I put my legs up, am I going to get fined for that, you know? It scares me out there. It scares me to hear these bills, and will I be able to get off the street if there's more things like this set up against me? You know, I'm trying really hard myself, you know. I work really hard. I do have a few jobs. I have been just applied for a lot more, you know. You need like about a billion jobs here to get by, and I am a local girl. I'm born and raised in Hawaii and stuff, but I really don't feel that the bill really supports at least, you know, some of the individuals out there like me who are really, you know, everyone is a step away and, you know, are really trying to work to get off the street and trying their best. I mean, I even give money. I've been giving money to the foster kids Christmas and the, you know, what was it, the Philippines and stuff. And I'm struggling right now on the street, but I'm trying to give a dollar here and there, you know, and that's I don't have testimony put in, but I guess I will. Thank you.
Please provide your name.
Nicole Guess.
Thank you.